singer Niniola robbed at gunpoint in South Africa. Click subscribe Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis the Business. Now, Nigerian singer Niniola Apata of hit track Maradona was robbed at a popular fast food restaurant on Wednesday night. Niniola is currently in South Africa on holiday and promoting her latest single, Magon, featuring Kwam singer Bosiswa. Now, so wait and understand that Niniola was having a meal with two other friends when they were attacked by robbers at McDonald's restaurant on Grayson Drive in Sandton. According to an eyewitness who declined to be named, Niniola's bag and cell phone were taken, while two of her friends were robbed of jewelry and cash. Niniola's manager, Mike Ndika, declined to share detail of the robbery. I quote, "We don't want this to come out. It is not a good look for your country," he said. She is fine. She was at Metro FM this morning for the premiere of her new song, Bosiswa. She will then be off to shoot a video with Heavy K and another video while she releases the song tomorrow. So she said she is good. Sandton police spokesperson Captain Mayer confirmed that the case of the robbery was opened by Niniola's friend on Wednesday night. I can confirm that the robbery case was opened. The incident happened at McDonald's yesterday. Now, Mayor said that the complainant alleged that he came from Sandton City after shopping and went to McDonald's, where they were robbed by three men. Now, Niniola danced her way into the hearts of South Africans with her house track Maradona, which was released last year and became a party anthem. Click subscribe Africa Social TV. It is. My name is Dennis, the business.